Yeah. I'm always high in the mood. Tell me what's up with that. Yeah. Made a travel with the rope and balloons. Man, what's up with that? Yeah. Ain't never ever silver spoon. Man, what's up with that? What's up with I used that? To feel like a goon. Man, what's up with that? What's up with that? Every year I tell an angel on me. But I'll be prepared if the devil came for me. There's blood diamonds in the field and ain't gold up. Yeah. I've been fired deep in rain. Rover back to back. Good morning, sir.
Good morning. How may I help you?
So about today's schedule?
No, today I'm planning to stay with my daughter.
Alright. Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes. So let me organize the ride for you. Then you see what you can do. Alright, thank you.
Nigga, I put red bottoms on my brush. On my brush. Down the truck, my fuck around to port my car. Standing for a walk through, I ain't got no time to bark. Zone 6, niggas like to get shit started. Instagram shooter, you ain't hit no target. I'm on real drugs, nigga, I got real problems. Front of real trenches, nigga, I hit real models.
We agree this will not get ugly.
It was necessary.
Well, one of the cats survived. Go clean your mess. I'll not do
everything for you.
Do what you have to do.
Thank you.
Street at in the parking lot. See the parking attendant, put the vehicle as a white van, unknown license. So the go-to male has vanished.
Are you sure?
Uko
sure?
Ni kwako huko.
Three unidentified bodies were found dead in a suspicious car accident last night on Route 34. Authorities are still trying to figure out the cause and if anyone else is involved. If you have any information on this accident, you are encouraged to call it.
Yo, Finn. Yeah, Jim. Yeah, I'm listening to Koshida. Can you meet? Yes, yes, our usual place. Please, let me give you 10.
What they have? You look like shit.
I know. You brought what I asked for?
The man you are looking for is Idris Makota. Involved in weapons and human trafficking, just to mention a few. That's the guy you don't want to mess with.
He go to me first.
Well, in case you need me, nowhere to find. Good luck.
I don't need luck. All I need is guns and lots of them.
Water? You look thirsty. What I need from you is $10 million.
you can say that. Actually, thank you for saving me back then.
I owe you a lot. Do you think it's over?
You know very well it's never over.